the red hot Burns, but now with his first opportunity fed by Bonavarsia, and here they come again, and poking it through to Burns once more. And he'll try and tee up Bonavarsia, puts it out in front of him. Are they falling apart again, Newcastle? Bonavarsia!
The intent from Sigma, getting forward, tons of burst, as we've seen all afternoon, taking players on, and eventually the ball slides past everyone.
And he's now leading the line with 7 goals. The likes of Ozano to chip in, additional goals.
It is now getting very, very late in the piece.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see if Ernie Merrick goes for the bench. The likes of Kenny Cunningham, Jeremy Brockie. Someone to unlock the defence. Chance now, Krishna. Roy Krishna! Roy Krishna equalises and scores for the fourth game running for the Wellington Phoenix. It's all on at Eden Park. Well, it's been coming, hasn't it? Well, it's been coming for 75 minutes. But in the second half, the pressure's been building. The Mariners have been sitting back. And now the ball looped over the top and Roy Krishna.
Credit to Michael McGlinchey too, because he took defender wide. He made that overlapping run. Here we see McGlinchey taking. And then the end of the gap opened up for Krishna. What fantastic footwork by the Fijian. And now one coming up the side of the boot of Nathan Burns.
Krishna, McGlinchey. Now chance, Bonavasia! 2-0
for a side that's been under the pace through most of the first half. And now on the scoreboard, they are dominating. Can you believe it?
Well, he was a...